Warm welcome to Animal World. I hope you can subscribe. The Eurasian golden oriole, or simply golden oriole, is the only member of the Old World oriole family of passerine birds breeding in Northern Hemisphere temperate regions. It is a summer migrant in Europe and Western Asia, and spends the winter season in Central and Southern Africa. Golden orioles have an extremely large range with large populations that are apparently stable. Therefore, they are evaluated as least concern by BirdLife International. The male is striking in the typical oriole black and yellow plumage, but the female is a drabber green bird. Orioles are shy, and even the male is remarkably difficult to see in the dappled yellow and green leaves of the canopy. In flight they look somewhat like a thrush, strong and direct with some shallow dips over longer distances. The male of the Indian golden oriole has the black eye stripe extending behind the eye, has a longer and paler red bill, and has more yellow in the plumage. Their call is a screech like a jay, but the song is a beautiful fluting wheeler-wheeo, or Oriole, unmistakable once heard. The breeding range of this species spans from Western Europe and Scandinavia east to China. They winter in Central and Southern Africa. They generally migrate during the night, but may travel during the day in the spring migration. During the autumn migration, they migrate via the eastern Mediterranean, where they feed on fruit. They are often considered a pest in this region because of this. Thank you so much for being with me till the end. Let us protect our wildlife, just like our pets. Can you please watch our next video?